In this tutorial, we'll cover the most important widget settings in Flipsnack. As you'll see, there are plenty of customization options you can edit right before publishing your flipbook. Layout style helps you choose the best style in which your flipbook should be enjoyed. You can use a single page view for landscape-oriented flipbooks, or double page layout for publications like magazines or catalogs. The tooltip language will display all the commands from the widget in the selected language. It can be useful for your readers who don't speak English, which is the default. Background colors can be customized even with your own brand's colors. Next, you can enable or disable full screen controls by allowing your readers to view your flipbook in full screen mode. Same goes for PDF download or print. You can enable or disable share buttons. Readers will use them to share the publication on social channels. If search is enabled and you have texts in your flipbook, you can search for a specific word or phrase within the flipbook. However, for JPG or JPEG files, the search option is not available. Thumbnail navigation helps your readers get to a certain page faster. Since we talked about making your flipbook look as realistic as possible, we also have a few flipping effects you can customize. From selecting auto-flip pages to flipping sounds and hardcover effects, all these options will make the flipping experience more authentic. Another cool premium option is to use your own logo and the widget right next to your flipbook. Links are also important if you're selling something, so make sure to emphasize them by selecting the Highlights on Links option. And that's it! When you're ready to customize the widget for your flipbook, simply hit Next to head over to the publishing options. Choose a category, give it a nice name, catchy title, and select its visibility. If you don't want to make it public, there are three other options: unlisted, password protected, and invitation only. Schedule a publishing date if you want it to be published at a later time, and choose to put it up for sale if you want to, but more on this in a later video. Hey, if you liked that video, then you should check these out. If not, then sorry. But we have lots of other videos you can watch. You just still have to subscribe.